Welcome back to the Curmudgeon, everybody. This week, we're going to do something a little bit different. As you can see, we've had some snow. We ended up with about 8 inches overnight the other day. And it's time to take the snow machine out for a ride. So what makes this video different from some of the other ones I've done riding the snow machine? Well, it's in 360. So technically, you can actually pan around with the camera using your touchpad or using your mouse on your computer. As I'm riding around, I'll point things out to you, but just sit back and enjoy the ride. Now this spot here kind of marks the edge of our property, going on to the neighboring property that is vacant. Off to my right is the ravine that is part of our lower trail. You can't tell from this angle, but it is quite steep, and it's probably about 70 to 80 feet above the surface of the creek right here. Make sure you explore this video and move the video around using your phone or your computer. In this last little section you've been seeing is the area the wolves were running around on, and right here to the right is where I caught them on camera. I happened to look back and noticed that the camera was getting a little cattywamp, so I decided to fix it. A lot of the brush is overgrown into the middle of the trail, and that's all going to be fixed this coming spring. Again, this is a 360 video, so make sure you're using your phone to move around. And I think you could actually tilt your phone around to look around. Well, here you can see the tracks are starting to get a little closer. We're almost down there, and then we're going to turn around and we're going to go to one other spot. And as you can see, we are coming up on the spring where we get our drinking water from. Now don't mind me standing on the side of the machine. The hill's kind of steep right here, and I'm trying to get a pack going on for the snow to make it more level for the wintertime runs. This is a great spot for you to stop and pan around using your phone or your computer to check out the area around the spring. This area gets an abundant amount of wildlife, from otters, muskrats, moose, bear, wolves, coyotes, fox, lynx, you name it. It all seems to come down to this watering hole. Well, that's it for this week, guys. I just wanted to share this new camera with you guys and how it works and the possibilities of what it can do. I hope you enjoyed it. Next week, we should have another nice video coming out for you guys that'll teach you how to do something and give you a little bit more in-depth look at what we do around here on a daily basis. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up and leave a comment and share out with your friends. Y'all have a great day, and we'll see you on the next one. Bye for now.